We are at a JV girls soccer game. It is Timpview versus Cedar Valley. It is raining here. Remnants of Hurricane Hillary are hitting Utah and giving us some rain today. Sorry I missed the kickoff. I was adjusting my umbrella. There we go. Good cross, Kylie. Next time. So are we going to lose them when they get behind that 10 every time? An offsides was called. Sorry, sometimes I'm losing control of my umbrella, so I gotta do a little movement around. Out.
Come on! Right, we have the corner kick being set up. All right, now try number two. So now it is 1-0. Timpview's up. Corner kick. We've had a consistent downpour here, and our girls are soaked.
Good ball!
All
called an offsides. The ball was blown dead somewhere by the ref. Didn't quite see what happened. Alright, we gotta get the ball placed where it's supposed to be. Over and out. Substitutions. Sorry, ball is live. Big boot ahead. The sprint. Oh, their goalie got it just in time. Out. Oh no. Substitutions.
Substitution. Now it is Timpview 2, Cedar Valley High School, 0.
You got it, Amaya! Get there, you!
As you can hear, it has stopped raining. Everything's still wet, and the girls especially are soaked. She nutmegged that girl. So we'll just go to the other.
Go!
Go run, Avery, run, run, run! Go, Kylie!
All the way out there. I know exactly where it is, but it's in the...
That's the half. Timpview leads it 2-0. Nice to see the sky clearing for us for this game. Here we are, start of the second half. Possible. Offsides.
Yeah,
sides.
Thank you.
the goalie. Good save. Goalie kicked it out. Kylie throwing it in. Sides. Substitution. Woo! corner kick. I really won't be able to see the corner over here from my angle. There it is. Yeah, sun just came out. Feels a little warm now.
Thank you.
Or we got 15 minutes left in the game. Hit the ref. That's it. You got him.
Support, Cass. Support.
Offsides. Offsides. Minutes left. We got another goal, so it's 3-0. Timpview JV over Cedar Valley JV. She just blew the whistle for game.